the first of the float, called Étoile de Montreux, Star of Montreux, and very appropriately the large Narcissi forming the star.